Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Sure. The pop method in JavaScript is used to remove the last element from an array and return that element. This method mutates the original array by removing the last element from it. Here is a step-by-step tutorial on how to use the pop method with a code example. 1. Create an array with some elements. 2. Use the pop method to remove the last element from the array. After this step, the myArray array will be 1, 2, 3, 4, the last element 5 is removed, and the removedElement variable will have the value 5. 3. You can also check the removed element and the updated array using console.log. Here is the full code example with the output. Output. Remember that the pop method modifies the original array in place, so be cautious when using it to avoid unexpected behavior in your code.